A very enchanting and splendid day to one and all. I, Payal, take this immense pleasure to welcome you all on behalf of Eureka Infosys School. And thank you for giving me this marvelous opportunity. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is not just a name, but a feeling. He was 11th President of India. He was one of the great scientists and is known for his achievement in the field of science. He is popularly known as the Science Man of India. He was man of power, status, knowledge and virtue. He was born on October 15, 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. He is great motivator for many. His full name was Abul Fakir Janulabdin Abdul Kalam. Since the beginning, he had keen interest to study. He served DRDO, that is Defense Research and Development Organization, and ISRO, that is Indian Space Research Organization, as a scientist, and thereon the journey of famous scientists started to the never-ending tale of success. He was a man of dreams and ideas. He dreamt of making India one of the superpowers in the world. His idea of dreaming was quite really different. He emphasized that dreams are not those which you see while you sleep, but are those which never let you sleep. Some countless efforts and contributions were made by Dr. Kalam for the sake of nation. He was also awarded by Bharat Ratna on the year 1997. While delivering his speech at the Institute of Management, Shillong, he got cardiac arrest and collapsed. He left us, making 27th July 2015 as one of the saddest days in the history of India. To conclude, I would like to say that even though he left us, he will always be in our heart. His golden words and miraculous will always be remembered. Thank you. Have a wonderful day ahead.